On 8 miles of the West Branch of the DuPage River, federal and state agencies are completing a 6-year stream restoration project to replenish the river corridor's riparian and floodplain habitats and to create wetlands. And now, the Prairie Research Institute's Illinois Natural History Survey at the University of Illinois in the Forest Preserve District of DuPage County, with support from the Illinois Department of Natural Resources, have begun a joint project to evaluate and monitor sportfish populations in the stream. As a part of this sportfish restoration project, technicians at the Jake Wolf Fish Hatchery in Topeka, Illinois, have tagged adult smallmouth bass with an external numbered tag and have stocked these fish in the West Branch of the DuPage River. Stocked bass will have an easily identifiable external tag that includes a tag number and a phone number for anglers to call to report the size, location, and date of their catch. We are asking anglers to return the fish to the river so they can be tracked over the years. These mature bass may also reproduce each spring, further enhancing the fishery. Information gathered from angler reports and from sampling conducted by Sportfish Restoration Project partners will be used to evaluate the health of sportfish populations and smallmouth bass movements in the stream. With the cooperation of local anglers, the data collected through this project will provide resource managers the information they need to provide a vibrant and exciting urban sport fishery right here in DuPage County.